Hi, today we're doing this because someone requested this and because it's Billy. So we can't go wrong. Clip plays first, then I give my reaction. Here we go.
Yo, you crying?
I heard old song.
Yo, what the fuck?
Okay. Okay. They get her a lot when she sleep.
Oh, yo, what's good, bro? They trying to bite niggas and all that, yeah?
I'm outside of your window with my radio.
Okay, they're cute together. But I liked it better with XX. I know her and XX were in the couple. I'm just saying.
Always love your life, Billy. And my fucking self. Fuck you. Just kidding. Just not kidding.
Seems like they have a lot of fun together. Okay. Is that him?
Are Q and Billy laced?
They mad laced.
Y'all laced as hell.
Somebody said favorite.
But we are at the gas station right here. Tell Q answer my shit. Yeah, Q, answer her shit, man. You feel me? Answer her shit, man.
You Billy Bob and you Queen Tan.
Did y'all?
He's not
I
sad.
Saw this.
Say it again.
God undertow. I saw this interview. I'll tell y'all later.
I was only falling in love.
Billy said in the interview, she likes black men and she likes it rough. And I was like, what?
I'ma cuff that like one time, only one time. I'ma tell you I'm.
Yeah, that's my man. together the touchdown.
Always love your life, Billy. And my fucking self. Fuck you. Just kidding. Just not kidding. Okay, it was cute. They were cute together. I see why some people say they should get back together. Now, did you miss what I said about, okay. Billy said in the interview, because they kept pressing her about her love life, that she likes black men and she likes it rough. And I was like, say what? But anyway, like I said, they look cute together, whatever. If you are new, please go ahead, subscribe, hit the notification button, press all. And I'll see you, my newfound friend, in my next video. Be well.